products and platforms partners success stories get started next steps empower every employee with access to iPhone, iPad, and Mac. When you give people the power to work the way they want, with the tools they love, they are inspired to do the best work of their lives. Employees prefer iPhone, iPad, and Mac because they enable them to be more productive, creative, and collaborative. Now it's easier than ever to bring Apple technology into your office in a way that makes it simple and cost-effective for IT to procure, deploy, and support Apple products. Companies everywhere are embracing Apple in the workplace. The modern business world is shifting to a new model to give employees access to Apple. From deployment and setup of iOS and macOS to device management and support, these core principles simplify the process. Employee-focused experience empower all employees to decide which devices will work best for them and provide clear choices within the range of products that IT can support. Flexible financial models, perpetual leasing and buyback enables businesses to be nimble and moves purchasing from a capital expense model to an operating expense. Modern provisioning and deployment iPhone, iPad, and Mac can be deployed and managed over the air by IT. And employees get the experience of unboxing their devices. Personalized setup and app environment. Beyond the basic company setup, employees can personalize their devices and choose the perfect set of apps that will work for them. Shared responsibility for support. Many people already know how to use and support Apple devices, so the responsibility of daily maintenance is shared between IT and the end user. We let employees choose what they use, and overwhelmingly they choose Apple products. It enables them to be more productive and work the way that they want to work. Robert Alexander, CIO, Capital One. We made it easy to bring iPhone, iPad, and Mac into your office. With Apple-designed guides, resources, and services, you can reduce costs, save time, and eliminate roadblocks when rolling out and maintaining Apple products throughout your business. Apple Employee Choice Guide. Download the guide, PDF, adopt, and approve devices. We have the resources you need to be completely comfortable supporting Apple products company-wide. Security guides will explain just how secure our hardware and platforms are on any network, so you can be sure your corporate data is safe. Apple Financial Services is there to assist your procurement team and provide a range of flexible financing options. And training and certification will equip your IT team with the knowledge and best practices they need to roll out Apple products internally. iOS Security Guide, PDF, macOS Security Overview, PDF, iOS Lifecycle Management, PDF, Apple Financial Services, Apple Training and Certification. Get up and running. Once you've approved Apple products in your workplace, the next step is to get them set up and fully configured according to your IT policies. Find out how to connect devices to your network and optimize the experience with Cisco wireless networking. And use tools such as Mobile Device Management, MDM, along with Apple Business Manager to easily deploy and manage iPhone, iPad, and Mac. Best practices from Cisco on networking, PDF, Mac Deployment Overview, PDF, iOS Deployment Overview, PDF, Apple Business Manager, Getting Started Guide, PDF, create a great employee experience. A great experience is more than a great device. Launch your program and keep your employees informed and up to date every step of the way. We provide templates for email, newsletters, intranet portals, and more. You can also help employees help themselves by sharing starter guides filled with useful tips. It's all about creating a seamless onboarding experience and then teaching them to go further and do more with their Apple products. Employee Communications Kit, PDF, Employee Starter Guide for Mac, Employee Starter Guide for iOS. Utilize ongoing support. You never know when you or your employees may need help with Apple devices. So we provide programs, AppleCare Professional Services, the Apple Support App, and Apple Support on Twitter that can complement the internal services provided by your IT teams. This ensures that your employees have the guidance they need to be successful. AppleCare programs, Apple Support app, Apple Support on Twitter. Help when you need it. We've been working closely with our channel partners to give you all the IT support you need to help you roll out your own Apple at Work program. Apple channel partners will begin offering these additional services in early 2018. And if you need guidance now, we can help with that too. Learn more about how to buy next steps. Get the most out of Apple products by innovating with apps.